Ha Matur nuwun Mas Ginjol, ana wong kok.